Today's Decipher Tools tutorial will show you how to save and print Facebook messages on your computer as a PDF document. Keep in mind, while we're running today's demo on a Mac, this also works on any Windows computer. We'll be using the software Decipher Messenger Export to save and print all your Facebook messages. The first thing you want to do is navigate in your web browser to decipher tools.com. If you scroll down through the various Decipher Tools products, you'll come to Decipher Messenger Export. If you select that, you'll be brought to the product page where you can click Try for Free. Now you'll be on the download page. Click Download Decipher Messenger Export and the program installer will then be downloaded to your computer. If you're on a Windows computer, you'll automatically be prompted to download the software for Windows. Please note that the Decipher Tools website is secure and safe. You can verify this by selecting the green lock in the toolbar of any web browser. You'll then see that the connection and the website can both be trusted. You can now close your web browser and navigate to the Downloads folder on your computer to open the installer. We'll now double-click on the Decipher Messenger Export installer, and you'll be prompted to copy the program into your Applications folder. If you're on a Windows machine, simply follow the installation setup to accomplish the exact same task. With the program now successfully installed on your Mac or Windows computer, you can double-click on the application icon to launch the software. When the program first opens, please note that you're reminded that when using Decipher Messenger Export, all of your data is local and private to your computer. Only you have access to it. Nothing is stored on any servers or in the cloud. Click Next to get started. The first thing you'll need to do is download your Messenger data directly from Facebook. Once your Messenger data is downloaded from Facebook, you can use Decipher Messenger Export to import the data and then save your Facebook messages as a PDF document. The first thing you want to do is navigate in your web browser to facebook.com and log into your account. Please note that I'm using the newer version of Facebook that was recently rolled out for many users. To give you an example of the older version that you might still be running, if I simply select the triangle here, I can switch back to classic Facebook. Again, for today's demo purposes, I'll use the new version since many people have already switched over to that. However, if you're using the older version, the instructions here to download your Facebook data are still the same. Simply select the little disclosure arrow in the top right corner and select Settings and Privacy. You want to select Settings, and then you want to choose Your Facebook Information. From here, you want to choose the option to download your information. You'll now be on the Download Your Information page on Facebook. This is where you can download any of your Facebook data to your computer. The first thing to do is simply change the format from HTML to JSON. The next thing you want to do is choose the Deselect All option. The reason for this is that we don't need to download all your Facebook data. The only two things we need to save Facebook messages are your messages and profile data. Simply scroll down, select Messages, scroll down a little further and select Profile Information. Scroll back up and select Create File. After selecting Create File, you'll notice that a copy of your information is being created by Facebook. This export usually takes a few minutes. When your download is complete, Facebook will then send you a notification via email, and you'll also receive one here in the Facebook window. Now you can either navigate to your email or here in Facebook to your notifications, and you'll see that your Facebook data is ready to be downloaded. Simply click the Download button to download your Facebook data to your computer. If you're prompted for your password, enter your password and click Submit. You can now close the Facebook website and navigate on your computer to the Downloads folder where your Facebook data download was saved. For today's demo purposes, we've already placed a copy of our Facebook download data on our desktop. Please note that when you download your data from Facebook, it will be in a zipped file format. You can simply double-click on the zipped folder and then you will be presented with a folder like this containing your Facebook data. Here's a screenshot example on Windows. To unzip the zip file, right-click on the zip file and select Extract All, and then click Extract in the window that appears. After you follow these instructions in Decipher Messenger Export, click Next in the program. Now that you've successfully downloaded and unzipped your Facebook data, click Next in Decipher Messenger Export. You want to navigate on your computer to the folder that contains your Facebook data, open that up, and then you want to select the Messages folder. Then choose Open. You'll now see all of your Facebook contacts imported into Decipher Messenger Export. If for some reason you don't see your Facebook contacts imported into Decipher Messenger Export, click back to repeat the process and follow the instructions again. You can scroll up and down in Decipher Messenger Export to see all of your Facebook contacts. You can now select any contact whose Facebook messages you want to export. If you want to export messages from all your contacts, simply choose the Select All Conversations option. Likewise, you can also select additional contacts if you also want to export those messages at the same time. For today's purposes, we'll select one contact. Click Next. This will bring you to the Export Settings page in Decipher Messenger Export. By default, the option to export your messages and any Facebook calls is selected. You also have the option to only export any Facebook call logs. We're going to choose to export our Facebook messages, and you want to make sure that this box is always checked. This will ensure that any image previews from any linked or shared content will always be shown in your exported PDF of your messages. The free trial of Decipher Messenger Export will let you see and save a few messages from any Facebook contact. The idea is that you'll get a good feel for the program and whether it's right for your needs. Here in the free trial version, select Export, and you'll be able to download a PDF containing a few messages from any contact. For today's demo purposes, we want to demonstrate what it's like to save all your messages from a specific Facebook contact. So for that, we're going to go ahead and enter a license code. Now that we've entered a license code, we've successfully converted the free trial program to the paid version of the software. We can now select Export, and the software will begin exporting all our conversations with that specific contact. Once Decipher Messenger Export has successfully saved your Facebook messages with that contact to your computer, a window will conveniently open containing the exported data. Double-click the folder, and inside you'll have a PDF of your Facebook messages with that contact. If you double-click on the PDF, you can open it up, and you'll see that all of your Facebook messages with that person have been exported. Please note that the exported PDF contains any photo attachments or linked data that are part of your messages. Also, note that the Facebook contact is listed on every single message in the PDF document. Similarly, the date and time is listed on every single Facebook message. This is very convenient for documentation purposes, or if you need to export your messages for court or your lawyer. In order to print out your Facebook messages on your Windows or Mac computer, select Print in your PDF viewer, and now you'll be able to print out the document. For those of you who have a large amount of messages with one contact and you don't want to print them all out, you can also choose the date range export option. You can now simply select the specific days or times of messages that you want to export and print. After selecting this feature, you'll be immediately prompted with a date range start and date range end option. We're going to scroll back to January of 2020 and select January 1, and 12 a.m. is fine. And for our date range end, we are going to choose March 1st at 11:59 p.m. You can now choose Export. And again, the conversations will be exported into a folder with the date on it. If you double-click on the exported PDF, you'll notice that we only have messages from the exported time period. In this case, there are only two messages for the entire time from January to March. One additional feature of Decipher Messenger Export is that the software will also let you export Facebook call logs. If you select a conversation, choose Export, you can now select the Export Call Log Only option. This setting will let you export any call logs for any Facebook audio calls or video calls that you've had with a specific Facebook contact. Choose Export. Your data export will open in a folder, and if you open up the PDF, you'll see the exported call log with that individual. Many individuals also use this option to document their Facebook call logs for court or their lawyer. Well, that wraps up today's tutorial of Decipher Messenger Export. Hopefully by now, you've learned how to save and export your Facebook messages as a PDF document. If you have any questions or need product support with the software, simply drop us an email via our support page at deciphertools.com and we'll be happy to assist. We reply to everyone. You can also navigate to the reviews page on our deciphertools.com website. Here, you can read reviews from many of our Decipher Tools customers. Again, if you need product support, simply contact us via our support page at deciphertools.com.